Next. Got it. Next. Got it.
Yeah, no, you don't know. This is gonna be impossible to memorize all these faces in one day, and plus, this is not your forte.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about that you are facially challenged.
I am not facially I'm great with faces. I'm a face savant.
Really? Okay, yeah. Well, let's do this. How about that? Who's this?
Well, I'm not trying to recognize their names. I'm just trying to recognize their faces.
No, that's fine. Do you know this person?
No, I do not know this person.
That is my Uncle Jimmy.
That is what?
We had a dinner together. He's coming to our wedding.
Oh, well, that's a trick question. That's not really fair.
Okay. What about this?
So, what, now we're playing terrorist or relative?
Shouldn't be that difficult of a distinction, and plus these people are about to become your relatives, so get to know them.
Yeah, I'm super excited about this extended family. What?
Go ahead.
I need a clue. Give me a clue.
Okay, this is my...
Your...
Cousin.
Adam.
Michael.
Went surfing together.
Went to the Hollywood Bowl.
Saw Randy Travis.
David Hasselhoff, one night only.
He's coming to the wedding, is he?
Yeah.
I don't know how to break this to you, but your cousin looks like a terrorist. That beard?
Well, that's awkward.
Well, he's awkward.